Hello, in this video we will see the VisualARQ opening elevation command that will produce 2D drawings of the elevations of the openings in the current model. So after I run the opening elevation command, I need to select the openings. So this will already filter the selection of doors, windows and openings. The right click, specify the insert point. And I will get the 2D elevation of all openings in my model with a label under it. These 2D drawings will keep linked with the corresponding opening. For example, if we take a look at this door, we go to its properties, and we can see that the tag field has already filled with a specific value. We can go to the corresponding elevation, and we can see it is this one. If we change that value into any other one, like M1, and we select that opening and update it, the label will update as well. If we take a look at the opening elevation styles, so you right click on that icon, we can see the layer where these openings are created or the dimension style they're using. For example, right now, either the label as the dimensions are taking the current Rhino annotation style, which is this dimension style 01. That means that if we edit that dimension style, if we go to options, annotation styles, dimension style 01, for example, we change that model space scale, and we click on the apply, we will see all these texts updated. I'm going to put this back to 1. We can also create a new layer and store it under the documentation layer for the opening elevations. Now, from the opening elevation styles dialog, I can put the elevations of this style in that layer. So you will be able to turn it off and on. Finally, just notice that some of these elevations may not have any drawing. That means that this corresponds to the openings in the model.